Hey, it's me. After 2 years of being stuck and depressed in a rented apartment in Moscow, I decided to pack my whole life into a storage and run away with 2 luggages. I decided not to be scared anymore, not care what people think, and always, always choose myself. And it feels amazing. Since we live in an internet era, it's really hard to hear yourself and understand what your real goals are. I decided to listen to my voice and follow it. It's been just a couple of weeks, but I already have a feeling that it was the best decision of my life.